So what I'm going to talk to you about today is going to be the greatest of all time, and it's basically about football. GOAT is an acronym for the greatest of all time. I don't know, it was developed here in the millennial stage, so, you know, us millennials, we like to do weird and random things. But a little thing on what we're going to be covering today is going to be what type of people to surround yourself with, especially if you're definitely starting out. And then, of course, where to even start your career at. And then next is going to be you're never good enough. And that's something to always remember. You're never good enough. And then last but not least, how to continue to expand your game no matter where you are in life. Always expand your game. So as far as surroundings, you definitely want to surround yourself with good people. You don't want to surround yourself with a bad influence, somebody that's not really going anywhere. You always want to have somebody that's hopping in the same boat as you, basically. So, and then of course, you know, where to start? You definitely want to start when you're young. You know, as an adolescent, you learn that as you continue to grow older, you develop certain things as far as like what you see and then what you do. It all ends up tying together, and then, you know, that really just creates a personality that you have for yourself. And whenever it comes to football, if you start very, very young and you start seeing people do different things, you know, with running routes and catching footballs, then you're going to try to do the exact same thing that they're doing and try to perfect what they're doing because, I mean, you want to be something like them and you see that they're doing it, so of course you're going to want to do it. Definitely start where you're most comfortable. Don't just jump right into things. Just jump right into, you see somebody with shoulder pads on, and you're like, oh, okay, I can do this with shoulder pads on as well. You know, if you wanna start from flag football and then work your way into the pads, then go ahead, because I promise, you know, once you put pads on, it's a completely different story, especially whenever you get on the field. Definitely always practice at an early age. You always wanna practice. You go to practice, and I mean, honestly, it teaches you it's where you hone your skills. You always hone your skills. And like they say, practice does make perfect. I mean, so practice is definitely where you should go. And then, you know, it is the beginning of things. And then your level of seriousness. You definitely want to start being serious when you're young, especially if you know this is something that you want to do or further go into. Because the more serious you are when you're young, the more better you are going to be whenever you get older. And then of course there's different levels. Definitely what I've always told myself, you know, throughout basically anything that I've done is you're not good enough. Don't ever think that you're that good, because there's another person that's probably 10 times better than you, and that's probably why they're in the same position, I'm sorry, a different position that you're actually not in. And then of course, I mean, make the best of your time. I mean, if you know that, you know, you only have a little time to do this drill and a little time to do that drill, or a little time to catch this ball, a little time to throw that ball, then go ahead and make the best of your time, do what you gotta do, then, you know, come back and do it again. And then, of course, expanding your game. There's different types of camps, there's workshops. You can even go work out with high school students that are of your age group, college students, college coaches and things like that. Try to earn yourself a scholarship so that, you know, you are moving on to the next level and progressing more and more and more. Another tool that you can use is your friends and family. I know me personally, a lot of my family are NFL football players, actually, which is surprising. So I actually use them as far as, how I'm actually supposed to do random things as far as football and even in everyday life. So, I mean, it doesn't necessarily have to do with just football, but since that is what we're talking about, definitely use your friends and your family. You know, they'll always help you out no matter what. And then last but not least, like I said earlier, practice makes perfect. If you don't practice, you're not gonna get any better. If you don't get any better, you can't expand your game. So the only way to actually expand your game is to practice. And that's the end of what I have to say. If you have any questions, please let me know.